There. Valtrite fission core. Lasers are nasty. Gonna have to cut the power to reach it. Now for the other one. Hagar, do you copy?
Lost you there for a while. What you got?
Well, I got the fission core. Also, Clegg Clayton is dead.
You killed him?
No. General Cross gave the order via video uplink. Those armless freaks just gunned him down.
But Clegg was working for Cross.
Was being the key here. Cross was none too happy with Clegg's lack of progress. He was backing him to become mayor and open the gates of Wellspring for his hordes.
Which explains the assassination attempt.
Oh, yeah. But Cross grew sick of waiting. Figured Clegg took him for a ride. He's coming for your city now, Mayor.
Not if we come for him first. Bring me that fission core and we'll get the Predator tank up and running. dagger is bringing this war to Cross's doorstep.
Systems active. Standby mode initiated.
You! You're not getting in here. Go back.
For those who know, Vayna!
Sentient light access random memory. Terminating shopping interface. Entering.
What have you got?
Hagar, I got the Feltrite fission core.
So we can finally get the Predator tank up and running. Good news, Walker. The Predator tank is a go. Mean, lean, and beautiful. But Dagger isn't complete with just the tank. There's still two major pieces you'll need, and they can only be supplied by Dr. Anton Kvasir and John Marshall. Obtain all three, and Project Dagger will be operational.
I'm on it.
Watch your back.